Vin Diesel shared the first teaser of Fast and Furious 9. Universal Pictures has released the first Fast and Furious teaser, unveiling the very first footage from the highly anticipated sequel. Officially titled Fast and Furious 9, the film's story is being kept under wraps, but the movie itself makes changes of pace but the franchise in a number of ways. For one, screenwriter Chris Morgan, who has written every Fast and Furious movie since Tokyo Drift, did not write the screenplay. He instead co-wrote the spin-off of Hobbs and Shaw, while Daniel Casey took on screenwriting duty for Fast 9. And for another, it appears the sequel is taking the idea of family to a whole another level. As Vin Diesel, Dominic Toretto is caring for his son Brian, who was introduced in Fast and Furious. The twist in the 8th installment is that Elena had a baby with Dom, but then she died during the event of the movie. Fast and 9 pick up a few years later as she kid is a toddler now, and Dom is living in a somewhat scheduled life with his wife Letty. We will get more of that in official trailer that drops on January 31st, but the teaser has the very same vibe of Avengers Endgame. The movie also stars WWE superstar John Cena. Fast and 9 opens in theater on May 22nd, 2020.